Whiskey vending machine. If you're like me, sounds too good to be true. But it happened. In the 1960s at a vending machine exhibition, they tested out a vending machine that you could get a whiskey and soda from. Other people were testing out gin and tonics and rum toddies, but whiskey and soda is good enough for me. Wish it caught on. Maybe it wasn't the greatest idea, but hey, you know, for me.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.